But while some of us are hard at work, others are living it up at TV's Night of Nights. Let's head back to the Logies red carpet. It's obviously all going on there, Taunts.
Is it all going on? What's going on?
A lot of construction.
Yeah, no. Hamish, you're right. It is all going on. Look at this construction site behind me. They've ripped up the red carpet. I stole a bit of the red carpet. This is Logie's red carpet. Right. If you follow me on Instagram, and I'll give this away if you want it. Denise Drysdale walked on this. It's amazing.
Sam, is it correct that above and beyond the fact that you're busy overseeing the construction, you've sort of turned a bit lazy with your sort of red carpet interviewing style tonight?
Well, yeah, Hamish, I was a bit strapped for time. You know, end of financial year was a month ago, so I'm a bit busy at the moment, still doing my taxes. So what I did, I didn't have time to write questions, so I outsourced them to ChatGPT. I got AI to write some questions for me.
Ooh. How'd that go?
That's Tauntertainment.
Now, I didn't have time to prepare questions for people, so I got AI to write some for me.
Oh, good. Yeah, better. That's really important at the moment.
And I think it's a bit on the nose what I've done.
Right, is it?
Oh, fantastic. So that means you're redundant?
Do I answer as AI as well?
Thrilled, babe.
TV industry is ever-changing, Tom. How do you stay adaptable and continue to reinvent yourself as a host and presenter?
You go to the jungle, you grow a beard. Botox.
How do you guys stay adaptable and continue to reinvent yourself as a host and presenter?
Well, I'm neither of them.
I don't.
Just use AI to do your questions.
These guys are coming for us, seriously?
These questions suck, bro.
Well, no, it's AI, it's not...
Your own questions?
Who is your pick for the gold Logie? That's a basic, I could have come up with that one.
My pick for the Logie that's gold is...
Who's up again?
Have no idea who's in it.
Julia Morris.
Osha Ginsberg. Julia Morris is my pick for the gold Logie.
Because she's on Channel 10?
Yeah, because I'm contractually bound to say that.
Rove McManus.
Peter Helly just told me Rove was nominated, I believe.
Rove? Is he?
I don't know, he's not. I just found out.
Whoever's nominated on the project.
The project didn't get a nomination. Who are you avoiding? Because there's always one.
That's more a me question, I guess.
Oh, everyone.
There's this comedian on our show. I can't remember his name, but my God.
Yeah, the Hooly Doolies.
I got beef for the Hooly Doolies as well.
Rove McManus.
Look, they're on the network, so we can't really say it, can we?
What considerations should homeowners keep in mind when choosing a red carpet?
Well, I think you've got to go for a nice underlay.
How the carpet burns are going to affect things, you know?
Yeah.
Oh.
Passion.
Oh.
Oh.
Texture. Not too thick. Shag pile's bad for a wheelchair.
Shag pile would date.
High stain threshold, I think.
Stain removal, without a doubt.
Sards, get that out. Sards spray.
Who are you most likely to share an Uber with at the end of the night?
I reckon you're like in the top five.
Really?
Aisha Scott.
Okay.
But she's got like this really revealing dress on and I can't
get her. Whoa.
Rove McManus.
I agree with that.
That's Tauntertainment.
Oh, Taunts. Did you just do that because so they'll never ask you back to do that job again?
That wasn't a very nice thing to say. Right? That went quite well, to be honest.
I think your job might be safe with those AI questions.
Well, yeah, they weren't very good, but I thought because I thought I couldn't embarrass myself because obviously everyone hates AI at the moment. But a few people called me a scab because of the writer's strike. So I think that's a real big issue in the entertainment industry.
Hey, Taunts, how salty are you, be honest, that you have not been nominated for Best New Talent?
Yes, I'm absolutely upset. But I also didn't, like, I don't really know how you get nominated... For new, like, I don't know if you have to apply or you have to be.
I think
you've got to be good at your job.
Just have to be
and in
good,
hindsight,
mate.
Using it. Right. Okay. Well, what I need to do now is get AI to write a response to this. That would be very funny. And then maybe I'll be nominated next year.
Sam, I'm thinking about heading down there in about, I reckon about 45 minutes. Can you sneak me in, do you reckon, or what?
Well, Hing, you've actually got a place at my table. I'm sitting next to you. And I don't know, everyone was like, where is Hing? And now I find out you're doing the show.
Yeah, I'm at
your
work, you idiot.
Like, what do you mean?
If you're not here, I'm here. That's how it works.
Oh, right. Well, look, hurry up because Archie Thompson already ate your salmon. You're on.
100% sure, Sam, that they're going to let you back in? Because I feel like you've been locked out, mate.
Well, look, not to break down the fourth wall, but they did say when I came out, they were like, you can't come back in for 40 minutes. So technically I am locked out, but once Hing gets here, we'll get back in for sure.
It'll be great. Yeah.
You'll just be having your own party out the front there. Well, thank you, Sam. We appreciate all of your hard work typing things in to ChatGPT. regular voting for this year's Logie Awards has just closed, but there is still time to get your vote in for the Gold Logie. Voting for that closes at 10:30. Head to the website on the screen. Let's get Osha and Julia over the line.
You can head off if you want now, Hing.
Can I?
Do you want to go?
Yeah.
Shall we send him off? Go on. Go and get dressed.
I'll catch you guys later.
See you.
You go and party in time.
Hey, you can go.
Oh, great. Okay. Actually.